Vancouver, off of their first loss of the season, faced the Ducks in Anaheim Sunday. They're coming off their first win of the season Thursday, and at 1-3-1, their start's very comparable to last year, when the Ducks rallied from last place in the Pacific Division straight to number one and sixth in the NHL.
Chops it away, the Ducks in full flight. Manson leads the rush right down the slot, takes the shot, back rebound, Pagliaro scores! Manson just took what they gave him, Brian. He wanted to dish that puck off, and when he looked up, he was between the circles.
The combination of Panow and Edler, the two Vancouver defenders, just kept backing in. Nobody was making a play, so he said, what the heck, I'll shoot it. And Ryan Miller boots a fat rebound, and Andrew Pagliano was in the right spot.
That a year ago was dead last in the league in faceoff win percentage. Edler turns it over, Silverberg's in. Save made by Miller, and he couldn't convert his rebound. Now 40 seconds in the period, quickly back into the zone, coming up. Getzlaf dropped it off. Miscommunication between Fowler and Botman. And here's a shorthanded break for Horvat. In, score! Botman and Fowler got a little crossed up at the blue line, and Horvat went in uncontested.
They sure did. They both went for the same puck, bumped into one another, and a quick outlet pass to Bo Horvat, and he is gone. Boy, Erickson made just a great strike on the backhand, passing that puck to Horvat.
Botman and Fowler across the top. Wrist shot, score! Cam Fowler! And Ryan Miller never saw it.
Very reminiscent of the goal that Fowler scored earlier against the New York Islanders. It's a seeing eye shot, and it's perfect.
25 seconds in the power play. Across to Henry. Back to Larson, hit the post. Fat rebound and lunging over to his left to make the save on Sedin is Gibson.
What a stop by John Gibson. I mean, think about this. This puck beats him to the blocker side, goes off the inside of the pipe, but he has the presence of mind to look around and find it. Here's the shot, hits the pipe. He knows it's going out the other side. He reaches back with the left hand and just absolutely robs Sedin.
Nifty pass behind the back. Henrik tries to center, swatted away by Vermette. Larson way up the right boards to keep it alive. Center pass comes up and they score. A deflected shot by Henrik Sedin that I believe turned into a changeup and went back against the grain. I beg your pardon, it's Daniel, and we're tied at two.
It hits a leg in front and bounces in behind Gibson.
Finally, Hansen gets the handle, and that's tipped away and a cross ice pass as Getzlaf read it. Perry gains the line and gives it to him. Getzlaf pulls it in, curl and drag, and that bounces straight up in the air off Edler, and is batted into the net.
Out of midair. Boy, he's got some hands. Good for Nick Ritchie. Boy, he's had so many chances this season. His first of the regular season is a go-ahead goal for Anaheim.
To get it out, nice escape. Getzlaf gets it to Perry, takes this left shot. Goes wide left. Defense fell down. He walks in front. Score!
I think Corey Perry fans on this shot, and it trickles right between the pads of Ryan Miller. Look at the fake, and around he goes, around Edler, and the Ducks have got the insurance marker. The first time this season they've put four up on the board.
The Ducks win their home opener 4-2 over the Canucks, dominating the run of play with a 37-19 shots advantage. Nick Ritchie's game winner midway through the third period was his first goal of the season. Forward Joseph Cramarosa made his NHL debut for the Ducks after being recalled from San Diego on Saturday. Anaheim has won two in a row. They're at San Jose on Tuesday for their sixth road game out of seven to start the season.